right side over here, and I'm gonna show you guys a task daily. This is a really easy task.
I'm not sure what level you had to be for doing this task. It's probably, I have to be more than 100 achievement, and you can simply click on the quest and look over here in achievements, and you probably have to have more than 100. It's really easy to do, alright? So you guys can just watch on zenium.com site, or just simply ask in game. So what is this about? It's very easy. As you can see, this is a gold stone that you have a chance to get. So you have to travel to Gulshan Village, and you start from the boat over here, and then you come to this NPC that calls Nathanael, and what you have to do is say hi, task, and you have to deliver 20 fruits of each of one each of this kind of fruit. Don't have to be all of this 5, it's just one of them, right? So in my backpack I have blackberry, so I just had to say blackberry. Okay, sorry. Right. Blackberry. Holy crap. Okay, blackberry. And look what I got. This is spinal. So there's a chance that you get one of these stones. But if it goes wrong, you can just get one of these throwing stone, so it's random, but it's really easy. This fruit you can check on zenion.com for see what kind of monsters it drop. It's normally shadow elf can drop it, or even elves. So this is the most easiest monster to drop this kind of